Hi, I'm Mikko, and we are here at the F-Secure headquarters sauna department with the Apple iPhone. We've been doing some security assessments and security testing on the Apple iPhone features, and we got started thinking about how well exactly such a phone will fare here in Finland during winter. Because during winter, it gets mighty cold. Here in Helsinki area, it can go down to minus 25 degrees Celsius, which in Fahrenheit, Dan, what's that in Fahrenheit?
Minus 13.
Minus 13, so it's pretty cold. Now, it's summertime now, but we decided to take this into a fridge and see just how well it fares. So let's take a look. And here we go. So if we actually look at the technical specifications on the Apple website, they do list, you know, all the specs on the phone itself, including system requirements and even environmental requirements. But at least to me, they don't really make much sense, because they list the operating temperature in Celsius from 0 degrees to 35 degrees, and then they list non-operating temperature from minus 20 degrees Celsius to 45 plus Celsius. And I'm not sure what they actually mean. So I guess we just have to go and find out. There it is. So the temperature of the freezer itself is around 20 degrees Celsius. Surface of the iPhone is now minus 9, minus 11, minus 10 Celsius, minus 3 on the screen itself. The plastic is getting colder. The metal is getting than the metal itself. We'll give it a few more minutes. So now the iPhone has been in the freezer for more than half an hour. Let's take it out and see how it fares. Alright, here we go. You can see some moisture build up on screen. Let's unlock it. Well, the problem in using iPhone with gloves is that you can't use it with gloves. It will not be able to feel your fingers at all. So it's time to get rid of the gloves and try to unlock it. Well, here we go. iPhone working at sub-zero temperatures. Seems to be fairly okay. Our phone book works like a charm. Let's go to photos and have a look. Photo albums, here we go. Let's pick one photo. Yep, even the two-finger touch, which you can use to zoom around, seems to work fine. Everything that's supposed to work seems to work. Google Maps. Oh yeah, here we go. You can find services and even make phone calls. Well, perhaps we don't want to call them right now. So, the bottom line is, it's very cold to your hand because of the metal background, but it seems to work fine. The iPhone user interface rocks, but you can't use it with gloves. Thanks a lot.